Sup vlog. So it is like 1 a.m. at night right now. I have been editing my NCA vlog for like 4 hours. It hasn't been uploaded yet, but it is currently Friday. I'm in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, and that is because it's been out the beach weekend, and I didn't vlog today because it was just a travel day and me and my mom went shopping. And that's really it. Tomorrow we perform pretty late, so I have like the whole day. I think I'm gonna like get up, probably get to sleep in. That's gonna be like the first time in 2 weeks to get to sleep in. Sleep in, and then probably hang out with some friends, and then get ready, and then go to the competition. That's most likely what's gonna happen, I hope. But I'm tired, so I'm gonna go to bed. Peace. See you in the morning. Hey guys, it's the next day. It's like around 3 or something. I'm about to go to Carly's to go take pictures on the beach and then get ready to compete. Today I've just gone to lunch with my family, and yeah, that's about it. It's the OOTD. Gonna take some pictures. Go like my Instagram because it'll probably be up if I did post any, but yeah, going to Carly's. You are so pale. Look at how tan I am compared to you.
I'm on bar now.
No, you're Chinese. So we're gonna go take pictures on the beach. Also, Carly's birthday was yesterday.
Mm-hmm. And it sucked.
It sucked? Mm-hmm. Well, she's 18 now, so. Whip. Her hotel room, I'm staying in a condo. And her hotel room is bigger than my condo.
Let's do a tour.
Again. Hey.
Hi.
Here's the bathroom. And the shower. And then this is just where the beds are, so it doesn't matter. And then you get to this like whole area. Why are your vans so much wider than mine?
I got them yesterday.
Oh, so do you like
mine? I lost mine like a few months ago and I was really upset because I love my white vans.
Look at this. First of all, don't know how in the world. Okay, that's really upsetting. I got spray tan all over my shoes. I didn't even wear these. Like, how did I get spray tan all over them? Also, all of these spots are from where I've spilled coffee. These ones are after I bleached them gone. And then I spilled more on them.
Wow.
Wow.
Yeah, I got these. Yes, my friends got them for me.
Cute.
I lost mine, and they were like, I think dirty.
We're walking to Starbucks to meet up with Julia so we can go take pictures on the beach. And look, I got new sunglasses. They're Ray-Bans. And because I needed some for lifeguarding, because I'm a lifeguard in the summer, if you didn't know. But I'm thriving.
They look really good.
Thanks. Time for some
dance! We're
running a little late.
We're running a little late, but we're getting ready. Time to do Carly's makeup. My makeup's basically done.
She's got my lashes too.
What is going on right there? We're just gonna, okay. My eyeliner's a little big today, but Carly.
Oh.
She's out of retirement.
I am
Welcome
out of retirement.
To the vlog. Oh, I'm here too, in case you were wondering.
Welcome back.
But we're ready. Carly is out of retirement.
I'm back.
Oh my gosh, your hair is literally black.
Hi, vlog.
Hi,
I missed you.
Oh my god! What'd you do?
I sat in water.
Did you not even check?
I didn't know it was wet.
Crank back 3 times from left to right.
We get the fight, then I'll count. You can't get it. Talk to boy, I've been it. Oh. Why me crank it, why me roll?
Make out for you.
No.
I mean, crank that song. Now I mean you. Crank that song. Now I mean you. Crank that song.
You're so awkward. Oh.
What it is I have to do, I'm not.
Wait,
try.
Hey, hey. Stop! Get down! Down!
Wait, what's it like that? That in no part of this did I mention what she did. So in pyramid, some groups do like a jump rope thing, and I'm not, I don't really know. Here's a video of us doing it in the routine, so you can kind of understand what I'm saying, because I don't really know what I'm saying, because I'm not in it, but whatever. And Julia just kind of like runs in and catches the foot, but she ran in too early and basically was like jump roping with Sarah, and like she ran under it while Sarah was coming and hit Julia in the back of the knees and she fell over. It was really funny. I really wish I filmed it. It was the one thing I didn't take a video of course, but it was pretty funny. I had to be there. We're about to go to warm ups. I'm wearing my uniform too. Warm ups. Wow. Okay, it's not bad luck. Hey.
Fuck, it's my jam.
We're warm ups. Really loud. We can't back down.
We hit zero.
It wasn't as good as it possibly could have, but
yeah.
We hit zero.
My song was kind of shaky, but it was
my second song was jank. But we hit zero.
My second song was good. My best one was good today.
It was good. Hey, kitty girls.
Hey, vlog. Proud of Code Black. They did really good.
They did do really good.
And we did good too.
We did good too.
Zero, boys.
Our technique could have been better, but that's
but
whatever.
There's always tomorrow.
Always tomorrow.
Do you guys like
Strong
my black hair?
Oh my god, my hair.
And Shelby didn't trip over me.
You should like insert the video.
Guys, I messed up my motions and dance.
Really?
I was so worried about my new motion that I messed up my motions again.
Oh my god.
Look, okay, so we normally do this, but I was like, I was like.
Just talk to my mom.
Oh.
It was bad.
Did you do your new motion?
Yeah, I was like.
This is my new couture bag. It costs $5,000 and it's made out of real bunnies, so that's why it was a little expensive. But
so cute.
Oh my god, yeah.
I got a boy one because I have mad arms.
Good.
Doesn't a corn dog sound really good?
I don't eat meat.
A vegan corn dog?
Yes.
I want just a big corn dog.
It's Carly's birthday yesterday, so we're just celebrating.
Yes.
Yeah. They spelled my name wrong on the cake.
How'd they spell it? L-E-Y?
C-A-R-L-E-Y.
What the heck? That's not how you spell Carly.
Tiny's
really enthusiastic
says,
today.
No, I'm not even saying anything.
I know.
He's just sitting there. He's like, is this what you mean?
She's legal!
Fossil cigars!
Yeah!
This is probably gonna be
be in the vlog. Soon for day 2.
Ooh.
Alright, ready?
When's your NCAA vlog gonna be?